Why am I always late? I'm always late. What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel once again, and today I'm late again, but we're here with Elast with their music video, Dangerous. I didn't even know this was coming out. It feels really fast since the last one, but maybe last comeback, but maybe it's not. This is exciting. I wanted to check if Wonjun's in this, and I totally forgot to do that. Let me do that. Okay, so I checked the K-pop profile, and his like picture isn't updated on there. I don't know if the other ones were updated. I should check if they were updated. So I don't think he's in this one either, which is sad. But I know he's doing something else, so I hope that is successful for him. Anyways, Dangerous music video at last. Video, let's bring it up. Let's hit play. We're wearing the beanie again because, you know, we're going through it, and that's okay. Very beautiful already, very modern. I still don't know all their names, unfortunately. I want to. Do you have captions? I didn't even check. No, we have Dutch. Is that Gogyal or is it Roman? I don't know. I like that hair. Hold on a second. Yes, Wonhyuk, let's go. He's very pretty. Oh my god, that outfit. There's a lot going on. Oh. Wait, is this a comeback? No, I don't. Is this? I feel like I've heard this song before. Is it on? Was it on their album? That might be what it is. I've definitely heard this song before. Like, absolutely certain. What if I haven't? But it sounds very familiar. Oh my god, they're killing it. Can you wear a shirt, please? What did he just say? Did he just say you-ho?
Dangerous.
You-ho, dangerous.
You-ho, dangerous. Dangerous. Pardon? What is going on? That was something for sure. I'm gonna start crying. He just called me a ho. Oh, that was cool. Is that, Trayin? What if I'm wrong again? I'm sorry. He said Meng's there. Is that he looks like a child in a good way? Like he looks very youthful. Oh, then he wins. Is that Gogyal? I feel like that's Gogyal. Is his name Gogyal? What if it's not? No, wait. Is it Gogyal? Gogyal's from Uptension. Hold on. No, wait. But isn't there a member? Baekhyul. Baekhyul. There's no yo. Baekhyul. Okay, not Gogyal. I'm sorry. Listen. I'm sorry. I'm learning. This is a learning experience. Now I know. I didn't even check if that was him either. Hold on. This is such a mess. Okay, they didn't update the pictures anyway, but it's fine. This is maybe Baekhyul. And, you know, we're just going to... Could you please, like... put a shirt on. Cover up. It's cold out here. It's the middle of winter. Sickening. I'm just gonna be really confident and say that is totally Roman. And that's totally Trayin. It's not. I think his first name, like his last name is Trey. I think his first name is just Ian. I don't know. Mm-hmm. Who's that? He has a really nice rapping tone. I like that hair, though. Oh, that's beautiful. Have I heard this song before? I don't know. Give us a little build up, let's go. Where are we going? The eyeshadow is gorgeous. Ooh. Oh my god. What is going on? It sounds so LS, you know what I mean? It's such an LS song and it was such a good way. After this is over, I'm gonna have to look up if I've heard this song before or not, because I really can't tell. I'm sorry. Maybe it's just like that LS sound that's making me think it's familiar. I made a lot of mistakes in this video. Like, a lot of mistakes in this video. I'm sorry for that. Oh, Gordon Ramsay, could you please stop? There's an ad played. Okay, we're gonna look up if this song was on their last album, Last Awake album. And if that was, is that, okay, yes, it totally was. Hold on, let me just check the track list. Where is the track list? I'm sorry I got Bakero's name wrong. I hope I got In. Do people call him In or do they call him Train? I hope I got his name right. I hope I got Roman's name right. I don't know why that's so hard to say for me. Roman. I hope I got them right. Where is the track list? Please, someone give me a track list. I just need to see. Please. Yes, okay. Yes, okay. It is a song from their last album, which makes sense. I have heard it before. I didn't think that I don't know what I thought, okay? I'm really having a rough time, okay? Hopefully, honestly, I'll be honest with y'all. Elast have really... By the way, they released this at midnight Korean time, which I was not prepared for. I'm usually prepared to film things at 4 in the morning, not 10 in the morning. 10 in the morning yesterday, thank you very much. So I'm 15 hours late right now. But that's fine. What was I saying? Oh, yeah. I have honestly been thinking a lot about Elast. They've been doing a lot of things. They've been on my timeline a lot, on like multiple social media platforms. So I wouldn't be surprised if by the next time they have a comeback, I stan them. We'll see. We'll see. I'll do my best. Honestly, I want to get to know them. So, you know, we're going to get there, hopefully. Anyways, we need to do comments because... Oh, this is such a mess. This is such a mess. I'm so sorry to anybody watching this video. You've seen me go through the 5 stages of grief, and that's a mess. I'm sorry you had to deal with that. I got called a hoe. I just remembered that I got called a hoe. I got called a hoe by this. We should check the lyrics to see if they actually say that. Because if they do, that's okay, because they're right. But... I just don't see it. Like, where? I don't even see anything that sounds like you're my... What did he even say? You're my hoe or something? I don't remember what it was. It was not very nice. I'll never know. We'll never know. It definitely doesn't say H-O-E anywhere in the lyrics. But, like, I want to know what he said for real. You hoke. Oh, that's what it was. You hoke? What does that mean? I want to know what that word means. You hoke. You hoke. You hoke. What does it mean? Because he said it. Papago. I hope y'all are enjoying this. Deep sigh. It means temptation. That's really fitting, considering I thought he called me a hoe for it. So, yeah. Oh, we need to keep going on comments. Okay, so yeah, he didn't call me a hoe, but in my head he could have, and that's okay. Wonhyuk, Angel, Demon, what is going on there? The hair was killing it. Literally off the chains, beautiful, incredible, amazing. Wonhyuk is a problem in a good way. Also, like, the visuals of the music video... Travis, please. The visuals of the music video were very beautiful, and... Very visual. No, okay. The visuals of the music video were really elegant. They were very, it was very much LS style. I feel like their style of music video and music in general is like this elegant style that not a lot of other groups go for, like as their main, like, showpiece being that elegant. And I really like that. It's something different. And it sounds really nice. And I like the way it sounds. So... They're doing it all great. This is such a long video. Anyway, we're done. We're ending this mess. I hope you all enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe down below, and I will see you all in the next video. Before the end of the video, I just wanted to ask if you could please check out the link at the top of the description. It leads to a card that I made, which contains a bunch of links to other cards that other people have made that deal with various issues that are happening right now in the world.
By taking the time to educate ourselves, we can truly create a better world. And if you look into these cards, you'll find so much information about so many injustices that are happening around the world and exactly how you can help, including donations, petitions, and other general education. Making sure that we are all educated and up to date on what is happening in the world can truly, truly change how these things play out. We all have a part in this, and staying silent is no longer an option. So educate yourself, work together, and let's create a better world. Thanks.
Peace out, y'all. Bye-bye.